a title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Bell rings and we are off to this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out. I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
He's got the answer for that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Placed into the corner.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Ice in Ciampa's veins right now. He doesn't give a damn if his opponent gets a big one. It's just more time for him to punish.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Nice.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
And back to the ring.
Oh, the top.
Just crashing down with high impact.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Check your face after that one. Turns back Ciampa's attack. He's turning the tables.
Final cover. Perfectly executed.
Going to hamper your ability to fight.
Springboard attack fails to land. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He returns to the ring. Able to reverse.
Able to sidestep it.
Reversal after reversal.
An early kick out for the challenger.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Sound the alarm.
Mounted with punches
and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. The challenger not looking good right now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and he can help you out.
He's got a secret.
He's got it.
Let it go.
Curious decision there.
enough to worry about.
And here comes the Old Faithful. The Steel Chair is in hand. That should strike fear in your opponent. Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. Crushing knee strike.
With punches and not a nice neck breaker.
He's thinking big.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Hayes has looked for the net.
The champions need to finish the job.
He kicked out of two. And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. And Carmella gets stuck there.
connected with punches.
And he's got to the gut, too.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Measuring it up one more time.
Close to ending it all there. Championship needs. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
Ciampa threw almost everything he could at this, but it could not close it out. What next?
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of
cover. Is it enough?
Challenger kicks out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Drop down. Here's Ciampa sent flying, and he's taking this to the outside now.
What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Kick to the gut.
The
rubber surrounding the announce area is a monument to the aggression between these competitors.
I don't think this is about winning anymore. It's about annihilating your opponent.
Continuing to work on the arm with a driving knee to the arm.
Ripping at the eyes.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
He saw that one coming.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
For the world to see.
Big throw.
Right with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Ascending to the middle rope.
This is gonna be bad.
Angle slam.
launching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly. Them.
Into the corner now. Why are you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
Gonna see a new champ.
Come on. There's two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Showing the capacity to fight back.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Suicide tornado DDT.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Gets him with the counter.
Hayes was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Whip back into the ring.
Say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.